How many sleeping pills can cause death in 10 seconds? I ended up taking 96 25 mg sleeping tablets and they took 45 minutes to kick and I completely forgot that I had taken them. I started having seizures. My body started to become numb. I couldn't move. My body became dead weight. It was like I was paralyzed. I started to have hallucinations. My vision was going really blurry. I threw up a lot of blood. It wasn't painful, but it was annoying. I kept thinking I'll be asleep in a minute, but I never fell asleep. This was on the 22/07/18. I wanted to die. I have really bad mental health illnesses. I ended up in hospital the day after and the nurse went white with shock. She tried to get some blood out of me, but it took her 5 attempts to get some out. I had a lot of tests done on me. My heart rate was over 97 beats per minute. I had to see mental health at hospital. 26/07/18, I had the police come to my door to tell me my brother had died. I broke completely shattered. I still do want to die. I had a lot of problems and constantly fighting against mental health, but my brain always wins. All I am going to say is you need some sort of help. I know life can be tough, but I'm sure in your heart of hearts that people do care about you and will help you to get out of this black hole of depression. Keep your chin up. We all have purpose and you can achieve a lot in your life. Please keep fighting and stay strong.